All right, today we're checking out Rupert Holmes. We're listening to the song Escape, the Pina Colada song. Let's get into it.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas, my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña colada.
Okay, this guy's a mess.
Right?
But I kind of like him.
Ah.
But then I also can't stand him.
Yeah.
Because there's probably nothing wrong with his girl. You know what I mean? He's plotting behind her back. But he's kind of funny.
He did an ad in the
In the paper.
Wow.
And he's like, if you don't like yoga.
Yeah. Wow.
So he's got some kind of yoga girl that's into health food and doesn't probably like champagne.
I'm like, I've heard the, if you like piña colada, like I've heard that line.
Yeah, me too.
Only that line. I
had no clue it was a song about an ad for a girl in the paper.
Right, like an ad to like leave his woman, an ad to like monkey bar to someone else.
What's wrong with yoga girls?
Maybe she's just like super healthy, super into yoga, like super her life has to be perfect.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Be a little like, anal retentive.
Yeah, he's like, I like champagne and I like, you know, being wet.
Pina colada. So he likes to drink.
Yeah.
And she's all healthy and stretching all the time. But I thought like yoga girls are really flexible and stuff.
Yeah.
I thought guys like yoga girls.
Maybe he's bored of flexibility.
He wants a stiff girl.
Maybe. You know what I'm saying?
He wants some resistance.
Different strokes for different folks.
Where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like piña coladas and getting caught.
Oh. Aww.
Okay, that's a bop. And okay. I don't like either of them, though.
Right? Because, I mean, but they're made for each other, clearly.
They are a perfect couple.
The perfect fit.
They deserve each other.
But so should they be happy about...
They should.
Refound each other?
Yeah, because they're on that same type of energy.
But then at the same time, it's like, well, apparently he thinks she likes yoga. She didn't even like yoga. You know what I'm saying? Like, is it a good thing or not? You know what I'm saying?
It's confusing. Okay, so he said if you have half a brain.
Yeah.
So does that mean his chick has a whole brain and he wants a girl that's half a brain, like dumb? Or right. Does she have less than half a brain? Like, he views her as like super dumb. He just wants a girl like with medium brain.
Oh, that's a good question.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I'm like, what?
I don't know. I think he was saying she was like doing too much. Like, she's into health food and yoga. And, like, she's this perfectionist. But then it turns out she felt like she had to be a perfectionist with him. And in actuality, she wants to be a wild chick.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So is it like a good thing that they both actually like the same things? Or is it a bad thing because
they're both trying to cheat on each other?
Cheat on each other. They both like don't like who the other person is. Who they think the other person is. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess they get a new lease on their relationship now.
Wow. That was a good song, though. It sounded good, at least.
Oh, yeah, that was a bop.
It sounded very good.
And it was funny.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.